to everyone at the Red Bull. His bike is ready and the rider is getting... is on. Here we are again, live from the track. Just a few. Of free practice is also finished. Let's take a quick look at the. We are live again for the third MotoGP free practice session. Remember that the riders who have recorded the 10 best times over the first three rounds will pass directly to the second qualifying session. this session is also coming to a close. Welcome back, racing fans. The second qualifying set. Times after the second and last. Hello and welcome to the Red Bull Ring circuit. Just a few minutes to go and the MotoGP class Austrian Grand Prix will follow. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. The ride. Right. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race. And now... here we are for the podium ceremony. It's a week... Welcome to the Termas de Rio Hondo circuit in Argentina for live coverage of the Moto3 race. As you can see from the footage, here we are live from the Moto3 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the race. Everything here is... It was a long weekend for the Moto3 riders, but finally the showdown is here. We are coming to you from the starting grid. There's just a few minutes to go before the race begins. Everything here is ready to start the race. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take... Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.